love the way the artist really used the full potential of the medium.
You have enough on your plate already? When I need you, I'll call.
And this is my big brother, Brick.
Man, will you please stop calling me that? It's weird.
I heard you were telling stories. I want to hear one.
What would you like to hear? The death of Nox? The fall of New Hay?
Oh, never mind. I got a better idea. Tell me a story about a raid boss.
I don't know what that is.
What do you mean you don't? How do you not?
Shush, baby, shush. Shush, shush, shush. Your big sister's got this. Then, Athena and her three other pals went to the inner core of the moon.
Do I have to go with friends? I can't just do it alone?
Not unless you want to die. Or you found a broken-ass combination of loot and you want to show off on the Echo Net.
Where you going, mate? I've got a ripper job for you. If you... Oh yeah, good on ya. These Iridian Guardians are real tricky buggers, and my job's to round them up. I don't know why they asked me. I wanted a desk job. I'm not the outdoors type. Still, they gave me these snare grenades. Traps the fellas inside when they're wounded, if you do it right. Now, first thing we need is one of all the Guardian Wraiths. Let's kick off with fire. You can kill as many of the things as you like, but the blokes who sent me want a live one of each kind of guardian wraith. So, that's a guardian wraith when they've transformed into their fire, shock, corrosive, and cryo forms. I know where to go, so check your echo and stick with me. Okay, here we go. Now remember, we just want one of them alive. Now, mate! Now! Use the snare on a fire ray! Oh, yeah. He's got some breath on him, this one.
Forget, we want to capture them alive, mate. Get your head in the game. We're trying to capture them here. Don't forget, we want to capture them alive, mate. No trouble to you now. Now for the corrosive wraith. Yourself with this one. I hear they can burn right through almost anything in seconds.
Or is that what-
onto the shock wraith. Oh, look at this one. It's a real beaut. Looks like he wants to let us know he's grumpy. Watch those shields. Ourselves a cryo wraith. Crikey, look at this chilly little bugger. Looks like he knows we're here. Come on, mate, get your head in the game. We're trying to capture them here. No, mate, no. Don't bloody kill the little blighters.
Isn't that one magnificent? I don't know about you, mate, but I reckon they're bloody remarkable, these Guardians.
I just love their energy, and you can tell they don't want to hurt anyone. They're just playing.
It's me, Sturwin. Yeah, we're all done here. We got everything you need. No worries. See you there. Let's head back to the pickup point. The blokes are on their way to grab what we bagged. I don't know, mate. This whole thing doesn't sit right with me. These blokes are gonna run a load of tests on these Guardians so they can scratch their heads and figure out the best way to wipe them all out. And I just don't think I can be a part of that. I mean, look at the beautiful little blighters. Who'd want to lift a finger to hurt them? They're only playing.
Reserves at 50%.
So I've been thinking, this place would be better off with more Guardians and less people poaching them into extinction. Good job you're a bloody good mate. The two of us should be able to take them down. Unless you want to just hand over the poor little
buggers. Well, you're going to have to make a decision. Seriously? You want to just hand them over? Blimey. Oh, I got your number now, mate. I know your kind. I don't know how you sleep at night. I hope you're happy with what you got out of this. Maybe it helps dull your conscience. I'm bone dry mission-wise, mate. Great to see you, mate. You got a bit of time to help with something? Maybe you don't remember me. It's Sterwin. It's not too late to be a part of the solution, mate. You want to help? So, I turned me ship around. I'm now a full-on conservationist. There's heaps of things around here on the cusp of extinction. None more so than the beautiful ophirs we got round here. So you got to get your skates on and get to work.
A hard choice to make.
These beautiful creatures have copped a bad rap. They're not deadly predators. They just want to play a little, is all.
Spider thinks we're here to hurt it.
Warning! Incoming badass!
Let's go.
bloody excellent! Let's get another one!
Badass!
job here, I reckon. We'll keep everything here. It's not as good for them as being left out in the wild, so it breaks my heart. But it's the only way to ensure this species and its subspecies survive. Thanks, mate. You must be one of the good folks.
We didn't have iridium, so we, put moonstones into some thingies.
You can spend all the moon whatevers yourself, or spread the cost amongst your buds. That's friendship. That's blood.
Can't just go alone.
You can, but you will die. Oh, you'll survive right now. You'll die, 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 and you'll make me cry. We're dealing with it!
No.
What happened next? What happened next?
We fought a raid boss.
Thank you.
Let's take a look here.
Yeah.
Nothing can get through my shield.
Ah!
After I grabbed all the loot I could hold, I went back to the bounty board to complete my mission.
What?
Sweet, sweet loot. Nice weaponry. Turned the mission in, pulse still racing from the thrill of the battle, but my bloodlust had not been sated. I could always go back and fight the raid boss again.
Ooh, that makes no narrative sense, but I like it.